Hey guys, this is just me bringing you the unfortunate news that I'm going to have to delay the Tie 2 Let's Play for right now because I've come across an issue. What you're seeing on screen is the startup of the game, and when you reach the main menu, bam, you get this error message. And I am not the only one with this. In fact, this is actually a very common issue people are having. And there are fixes for it, or things that you can do to fix it, things that people have recommended, and there is a way to get around it, but not for people like me, and unfortunately not for another large chunk of the community that is trying to play this game. It is currently 7:25 p.m., Tie 2 unlocked, and was available for purchase at 11 a.m. my time. I purchased it, it installed in less than a minute and 30 seconds. I went to launch the game, ready to do my Let's Play like I said I would be doing today. And I was going to play the game all day, and I was even going to play it late into the night if I was still playing it. And unfortunately, I hit this barrier, and I've been on and off the game, launching it to see if maybe something fixed. I tried reinstalling it, I verified the game cache. I did everything, you know, all of your basic stuff. I even reinstalled it 3 or 4 times, just thinking that, you know, maybe something is bugged out or whatever. All the way up until now, that's roughly 9 hours. I could have been playing the game. 9 hours now I've been wasted of me just sitting around, really not doing much, and just kind of fucking about in Tie 2 trying to get the damn thing to work. I had a look, of course, on the Steam discussions and the Steam news and whatever, keeping an eye, maybe they're releasing an update. And the discussions is where I discovered that there's a whole bunch of other people with the same issue. A lot of people are posting a screenshot of this. A lot of people are going over the issue. Obviously, the issue, as you can see right on screen, you get this error message that says, controller disconnected, please reconnect the controller to controller port 5 and press start button to continue. Unfortunately, for starters, I don't like to play games with controllers, especially something like this. Yeah, sure, I did years ago when I was a kid on the PlayStation 2, but the first Tie game, that PC port was such a beautiful game, and they did such a wonderful job at making the mouse and keyboard work with that game, that basically it gave me all the hope in the world for any 3D platformers to be able to come to PC no problem. Because Krome Studios did a very talented job at porting this game over for mouse and keyboard. And I could play it just fine, no issues. And I prefer to play on a keyboard and a mouse. It's just much more comfortable for me, even in a game like this. So, I prefer to play with mouse and keyboard. But I don't even have a controller that I can use anyways. So, it's not like I can just say, okay, I'll play with the controller then, so that I can at least play the game. That's not even an option because I don't even have a controller that is able to be hooked in. What the hell is controller port 5? Is that something on my computer? I don't know. I don't understand. A lot of things that people were saying that fixed it, some of the people said to press the enter key on your keyboard. I pressed every key on my keyboard. Every single key. None of them did anything. Some other people said to unplug your keyboard and plug it back in, and then press the enter. I did that. I unplugged it, plugged it back in. I even launched the game with the keyboard unplugged at one point, and then plugged it in to see if maybe that would do it. I even left it unplugged to see if the message would still pop up. It did. I tried to unplug the mouse, turn the mouse on, turn the mouse off. I tried a whole host of different combinations of things, thinking, hey, maybe something will work. Some of the other people that got it fixed said that they had a PS4 controller, they hooked it in or whatever and pressed the start button, then they unplugged it and plugged their keyboard in, and then they were able to play perfectly fine with the keyboard and mouse. There are other people that haven't even said anything about the issue, as if they're able just to plop in and play, but they didn't say they're playing with mouse and keyboard, so I'm not sure. It's been a bit of a frustrating issue because I was really looking forward to this. Now, it is an early access title, and there are going to be a lot of bugs. This is the exact same thing that the first Tie port was like last year, but that game launched and ran perfectly fine. There were just a few minor bugs and glitches throughout my playthrough. This, I can't even play the damn game. I can't even get to the main menu. And the weird thing is... The game is made for mouse and keyboard on the PC port. It is supposed to support that. That's exactly like the first game. Even one of the devs said that. Even, you know, it should be working with mouse and keyboard. or whatever. We shouldn't be running into this issue. And the weird thing is you can see that it works. You could see my cursor, the little glove or whatever. That's the same cursor that you had in the first game. That you can see that, and I'm moving it around perfectly fine on the loading up and on the introduction stuff. But then the moment that the game flips into the actual game itself on the main menu, you lose the cursor, and it's like, oh shit, there's no controller. What? And I've launched this over and over again. You know, I've just tried everything I thought might work. Nothing has done anything, unfortunately. Thankfully, though, they did pop up, and one of the devs did say, when there were people in the discussion section posting the same issue, saying that this issue, they have a good idea of what is causing this issue, and they are going to push out an update ASAP as soon as possible. But it may take a few hours. Well, that was 8 hours ago that they said that. I don't consider 8 hours a few hours. I mean, you know, take your time. Don't take your time, because I really want to play. But, you know, if it's taking this, you know, just do it. Whatever. I'm not saying that I'm, like, pissed at Krome Studios or anything. But I am just saying that there's a couple hours, which means two. Then there's a few hours, which I'd consider 4 to 5. And then there's 8 hours, and now 9 hours, and still there hasn't been an update released. I'm almost tempted that if they release an update sometime tonight, when I'm still up, I'm almost tempted just to start the LP, but I don't want to. And the problem was, I went to sleep last night. It was like the night that when you go to sleep the day before Christmas, and you're so excited about the next day that you can't fall asleep. And you sit there tossing and turning in bed for like 4.5 hours because you can't get to sleep, because you're like, oh, tomorrow's going to be great. Oh, I can't wait for tomorrow. That's exactly what last night was for me, because I was looking forward to doing this so bad. I woke up, my mom got home from work. She came in and woke me up around about 10:30 in the morning. And I immediately woke up, took the pill I was supposed to take. In fact, speaking of that, I need to take my other one here. Came back in the room. I had some stuff warmed up quick so that I could immediately stuff my belly with food so that I wouldn't be hungry during the Let's Play. And I mean, I stuffed myself with the remaining leftover stroganoff. And I came back in, sat down, kept refreshing the store page. It hit 11 a.m., said it was coming soon. It didn't have the date anymore on it, and then bam, there it is. It's available. Unfortunately, I didn't get my discount for the first tie game. I ended up spending $9.95 because the discount for having the first tie game wasn't working properly, apparently, when I bought it. I was definitely one of the first to pick up Tie 2 because I sat there and just refreshed the page constantly until that thing popped up, clicked add to cart, purchase immediately, install, bam, there it is. And I was ready to sit down and spend my entire day 100%ing this game, maybe even more than a day, because I know that this game is bigger than the first game. But I was ready to do that. And I couldn't. And it's just been so depressing, because now I'm going to be sitting around, slopping around. I loaded up the first game and was just faffing around in that for a couple hours today, just trying to play through that, trying to, you know, make the time pass by. It didn't really work out, because when I get out of that game and I come to see if this game has been patched yet, it hasn't. Son of a bitch. And so tonight's going to be the same thing. I'm going to go to lay down, hopefully at some point, and I'm just going to be like, well, I really wanted to play Tie 2 today. No, I'm not going to wait till tomorrow. And are they even going to release the update yet? You know, and if they release the update and I'm still awake, I am going to run the game to test the audio and stuff for recording, because I always do that in most of my Let's Plays. And that'll be my chance to test it out a little bit. Excuse me. And then I'm going to plunk over, and then that'll be my time to say, okay, I'm going to go to sleep, and tomorrow I know that I am going to be able to at least play the game. It's really going to suck if it gets really late and they still haven't released a patch when I go to sleep, because then I'm going to go to sleep, wake up in the morning, and find out they still haven't released a patch. And I've been refreshing the news and everything. I've been checking their Facebook page. There's still no official word on this or anything saying that, you know, okay, the patch is coming out like in half an hour. But whatever. So unfortunately, it's going to be delayed at least for now a day, because, well, obviously I can't even get in to play the damn game. Hopefully it's ready by tomorrow, then I can start playing it. So I don't know what I'm going to do for right now. I guess maybe I'll screw around in War Thunder or something. But this was just really disappointing to me. You know, I don't know why, but... Well, let's just take it from here and hopefully things will be fixed very, very soon.